tune on the low end's a bit funny. That's why it doesn't start. Yeah, something's alright. I'll bring the low for you.
Thanks for that.
Can we try the flaps down? Yeah, and I'm holding a little bit of... That's a very good feeling. I'll do another one, that was no good.
Yeah,
line it up there for you. Yeah, that was, so I just bumped it up a little bit from idle, just to keep the motor ticking along, and it seems to hold okay. Hover it.
Ah, I like that.
I think it's nose. If anything, it's on the nose. But well, no, when inverted, see, so it's pulling over a bit.
Yeah.
But I prefer it on the nose.
Yeah.
At least my feet, I've got to mix out. It's pulling a bit. Over rotates when you do like a snap with a high wing kind of thing.
ski. I'm gonna be flying.
So that's holding the.
No, it was low rates. Okay, this thing's a flapper to get, right? We'll do some slow stuff. Yeah.
I'll go up high. I'll do a, I've never done, really done a stall test.
See where the stalls are.
Yeah. Put the flaps down. Let's see. I'm holding full elevator. I'm still holding full elevator. It's sinking. Yeah. It's a volplane. Pity about the pilot flying. He's rusty as anything. It's sort of, it's aerobatic, but it's different to an aerobatic plane and how it performs.
Yeah.
And they've got.
Settings, is that what you're flicking
for? Doing my brakes, so I've got a low, mid, and high rate on my.
Is that just what you're flicking for?
Yeah, so.
Yeah,
so if I go up, I'll do a stall turn, I'm on high rate.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
And that, see how it over rotates?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've heard that this model does that. Yeah, so it's I'm putting rudder, elevator, and then
you've got
to fly.
I suppose.
So one of the things to practice is that I'll show you, just do this. Come in,
yeah.
There you go. So I'm level,
yeah.
point. Oh, it's easy. I'm mucking up the second half. Point rolls, basically.
Yeah, so you do your half, you pull the rolls.
Yeah, and you just keep on repeating them over and over again.
So this is where, as we were talking earlier, where the simulator is coming.
Yep.
I need to get the simulator. It's only a couple of
miles. Yeah.
And then the dongle
for the transmitter.
Yeah, for the transmitter, yeah. I think I might get
that. One of the things that every time I fly, I'm trying to improve my precision.
Yeah.
And so, like, exiting wings level. Entering, say, a roll with wings level makes a massive difference. So what ends up happening? A little bit of a roll out. I didn't start with wings level.
Yeah.
I didn't finish that. And even doing slow rolls. Obviously I'm offline though, so that puts me off as well, and I'm getting out to the boondocks now, because I'm just getting offline, so I bring it back. So I'm just demonstrating how bad a pilot I actually am. It's all about practice. It's all about practice, and if you don't fly, you will end up living life. Even just doing manoeuvres like this, practicing up and down the strip,
yeah,
can be really, really beneficial.
Touch and go.
See, wings level.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Snap. No.
And that second half, I'm spooking myself out, which I can do with other planes, but I couldn't do it.
Not much. I've got two or three flights.
I think I've done three flights of the fourth flight. I'm just going to do an approach for landing. So we'll flaps down, of course. It's a very, very sensitive elevator, so I can put some
some more expo in on the elevator, I reckon. Maybe dial it back a bit. Want to run that?